Financially, independent and rich people accept responsibility for their lives. Poor and middle-class people feel victimized and that life happens to them. Rich people play the money game to win. Poor people play the money game not to lose. Rich people are committed to being rich. Poor people just want to be rich. Which do you want to be? Go to toptierhomebasedbusiness.com to find out how to fast-track your online success.